scholarships action plans are all based on four main areas which underpin the improving life chances strategy, and that's improving life chances for children, supporting families to be financially resilient, tackling the immediate impacts of poverty, and supporting parents into sustainable employment. The community pilots are based in two boards, Seacombe Board and Distance and St James's. But after talking to local groups in those areas, the Bisson and St James Board felt that Beechwood and the North End had very localised needs, so we decided the best way forward was to split it into two and have a Beechwood improving life chance community pilot and which both our councillors are very well aware of and have been involved in a lot of detail. 1.5k has been given to each hamper area, and it's not just the improvement like councillors' areas, it's also Rock Ferry and Central Bedhead that got that funding, and they've all delivered hampers in very different ways. And I think, I mean, Moira and Chris, well, all the councillors are involved in packing in some areas, along in Rock Ferry, and
in antisocial behaviour and poverty issues that we have. And it does highlight, you know, an absolute need for food banks as a place of poverty in the world in 2017, which is just an absolute shame. It's absolutely shocking. And you know, I'm just absolutely grateful for what you're doing. And I know that we did help out ourselves, Lisa, at the Millennium Centre. We've done loads of pamphlets and delivered to quite a lot of